looks like we have competition. I don't know who it is. False alarm. The other firm sent a car and driver. Talk about tone deaf. This community is gonna hate him.
I just don't like the feeling we're being exploited, that's all.
Yeah.
There are a lot of lawyers in there. Just looking to make a quick buck. But I know what it's like to be exploited. People see you as a victim, and they want to use that. They don't see pain unless it's something that can be packaged and sold. Look at me.
Oh, hi, Julie, Rosanna.
And Mrs. Florek. She asked if she could drop by, too.
No, I don't want any lawyer fights in here.
No, Mrs. Florek and I are old friends, aren't we?
We are.
Lewis was just telling us he has...
a tardive dyskinesia. It's a neurological syndrome. If you see me moving like this or like this, don't think Miss Florek has me worried. In fact, I'm glad Alicia's here. I know I should probably be telling you she's the devil incarnate and her firm is going to screw up your class action, but we're both very capable lawyers, and I think you should just go with the firm that you think has your best interest at heart.
And who is your firm these days, Mr. Canning?
Well, that would be me. I mean, I'm it. One employee. Low overhead. This crumb cake is incredible.
And the town car and driver outside, who pays his salary?
I guess I do. I can't drive anymore. I wish I could, but I need that. I have a driver.
Well, that's okay. My brother was in an accident last year. A taxi ran over his leg. He can't drive either.
That's terrible. This is what I love about coming into homes like this. It's the acceptance. This is what America has more than any other country. Acceptance.
He's right on.